Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo channel. I'm Jairo, and in this tutorial, I'll guide you through installing cPanel on your existing Contabo server. Whether you're managing website, databases, or email accounts, cPanel is a powerful tool to simplify server administration. Let's get started. cPanel is a third-party web hosting control panel that can be included with your Contabo server. If you don't have a license yet, here's how to get one. You can purchase a cPanel license when ordering a new server on the Contabo website. If you already have a Contabo server, you can purchase it separately by just contacting our customer support team. To request a cPanel license, raise a support ticket through the customer control panel. And this is important. If you're adding cPanel to an existing server, you will need to reinstall your server with the cPanel, which we'll cover next. Once you have your cPanel license, follow these steps to install it on your server. Log in to your customer control panel. Click your services in the left-hand menu. Find the server you want to reinstall and click Manage. Then select Reinstall from the drop-down menu and choose your operating system. In the panel drop-down menu, select cPanel. Set a new password for the operating system and confirm it. Click Start Installation to begin the process. Some important notes. Reinstalling your server will erase all data, so make sure to back up important files before proceeding. Double check your settings before clicking Start Installation, as this process begins immediately. And once the installation is complete, you can access your cPanel through your web browser by entering the following URL shown on the screen. For example, if your server's IP address is 255.255.255.255, just enter the command shown on the screen. Log in using the username and password you set during installation, and you're ready to start managing your server with a cPanel. And that's it. Now you know how to purchase, install, and access cPanel on your Contabo server. Remember to back up your data before reinstalling and always double check your settings. If you found this tutorial helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo guides, and drop any questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!